Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday, dear mommy.
Happy birthday. We love you and we hope you have an amazing day.
Hey, sissy, happy birthday. I cannot believe that you are 30. That's so crazy. I'm so happy that you and Joel decided to move back here and live with the rest of the family. Happy birthday.
Hey, Megan. Just wanted to send you a video and tell you happy birthday.
Just want to send a happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from California. I love you. I miss you. Can't wait to see you for my wedding. Give all the babies and Joel a kiss. Love you.
So I want to say happy 31st birthday to my beautiful, beautiful baby girl. I love you and I hope your day is as amazing and wonderful as you are. I'm so blessed to have both my daughter as my best friend and my go-to person. I couldn't be more proud of you. I love you, Mom.
Happy birthday, Meg.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, beautiful. I hope you have a perfect day. I want to give a shout out to Megan Green. Today is her birthday. I hope you have an amazing day and can't wait to have dinner later. Happy birthday and we love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Megan. Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha. We hope you have a great day.
Shout out to my beautiful niece today, Megan Christine. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Megan, from your favorite brother-in-law, Jordan. I just wanted to send you a special shout out saying happy birthday. You're awesome. Continue being awesome. Love you. And cheers to many more years.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What you doing?
Nothing.
Happy birthday.
You dumb, I swear.
I can't be too loud, I'm at work. Happy birthday.
Thank you. You can call me later so you don't get in trouble. Bye.
Happy birthday, Megan. Many blessings to you today and always.
Let's focus in. What it do? It's the kid. Sliding in late. You see, it's dark already. No, I gotta be the last one. Just wanna let you know, love you. Love everything that you do. Love everything that you do for us. Me, the kids, speaking for everybody when I say you're the best. Hope you have a good 31. Big 31, might I add. Big 31. Hope your day was beautiful, blessed, all that. Bless up. Love you. Love you, love you.
Your shirt. He's like, here it is. Catch, I got it. Hey, it's mommy's birthday. Thank you. Yeah, high five. All right, can I have a kissy?
Hi guys.
That's my lovey. Give me that. That's my lovey. Oh.
Papa. Papa.
Peppa.
Peppa.
You want the Peppa toys?
Yeah.
All right. Peppa Pig. Yeah, Peppa. She got a hat? Is that what you said?
Oh.
Why would you do that?
Peppa?
Peppa Pig.
So it is my birthday today.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. Give me this.
Mine.
Oh, mine. That's mine. With mine. That's mine. Oh. Oh, I love you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby.
Happy birthday.
So, Carson's not here. She went and stayed with Joel's mom last night. And Jaden and Cadence are at school. So it's just gonna be me and Cam for a little bit. Friday. My birthday's on a Friday. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know if we're gonna go. I know we're gonna have dinner, like go eat somewhere together. Whoever can come is gonna go meet us at a restaurant and we're gonna eat. But that's all that I really have planned. Are you hungry? You want some cereal?
Yeah.
That's all that we have planned. All right, so it's lunchtime. I fed Cam, laid him down. Carson is in her room playing kitchen, and I need to eat something. It is 1:30. My mother-in-law brought Carson home maybe like 2 hours ago. Yeah, it was probably like 2 hours ago. So anyways, I have been craving salads. I don't know if you guys, when you watch the freaking Kardashians and you see them eating a salad, you want a salad. So anyways, I had one the other night because Joel grilled some chicken for dinner, and so I cut it up into little pieces and put it in my salad, but I have some chicken, but I just want something quick. So I'm about to just make a salad and I'll show you guys what I put on it. I'm like really picky. I don't like a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna show you what I have for my salad. All right, so the first thing is this spring mix. This was like three something at Walmart, and it is just baby lettuce blend, baby greens, and radicchio. Is that what it says? Anyway, so I have that. It's like a tub of it. I used it one time and it looks like I haven't even used it yet. And then I have some shredded cheese. I love cheese on my salads. I have some homemade ranch, and then I'm just gonna put some croutons. So if I had cucumbers, I would put cucumbers on there, but that's all I really eat on my salad unless I have grilled chicken. I would put grilled chicken on it, but I don't feel like cooking it. So lettuce, cheese, ranch, croutons, and then if I have cucumbers, I'll put cucumbers on it too. You don't wanna know how it's night after night out, searching after miracle, miracles. I feel like I've been slacking on drinking water, so I need to do more of that. I was gonna ask, what kind of dressing do you guys eat on your salad? I'm so curious to know, because there are so many different kinds. I like the Olive Garden dressing, but we don't have, I don't even know. I didn't even look. We might have some, but I've been like on a ranch kick because I made homemade ranch, and we usually only have the ranch that's like store-bought. We did have some. So I usually eat this. It's really, really good. And it's probably better for you, but like I said, I've been on a ranch kick. When I was little, I would eat, I need a fork. I would eat Thousand Island. And I mean, I don't hate it, but I haven't eaten it since I was little. So I don't know. It like scares me to even think about eating anything but ranch or Italian dressing. Did you make me some food?
Yeah.
Did you have fun at Nana's?
Yeah.
Oh, a brownie and cupcake icing. That's chocolate. Oh, it's a s'more.
Yeah.
A s'more and some cupcake icing. Perfect.
And just a tea.
That's tea?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'll eat it after I eat my food, okay?
Okay.
Are you having fun?
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Mommy. Happy birthday to you, Mommy.
So it is 4:10. Joel's off of work. He's getting a haircut. The girls are arguing. They probably already woke up Cam. Jaden's right here doing some math exercises on the computer. What?
Can you let me hold on the butt?
Carson, Kay. No, ma'am. Y'all keep your hands to yourself. And my friends got me a birthday present. I'm so excited. I was so shocked.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Thank you. I was like about to cry. Because I just like kept pulling stuff out of the bag, pulling stuff out of the bag. I was like, thank you. So it came in this really cute pink bag. And they got me a lot of good stuff. Okay, so they got me this. A little chocolate bar with some M&Ms in it. Hold on. Hold on, watch out. Y'all quit.
Can you share?
Yes, I will share. It's a big old chocolate bar. And then they got me this. It goes on your keychain, which is amazing. Because when I go out, not right now, we're not going to open it right now. When I go out, I don't like to take my wallet. So it's just a little thing to hold your money, your ID, your card, and it's a magnetic clasp. And it's leopard. I love leopard. I'm not opening it right now. Just wait. After you clean your room, I'll give you some as a treat. And I don't know where they got it from, but it's by the Royal Standard. And it's like, here's a deodorant. This is how big it is. It's a little bit smaller than a thing of deodorant. So I can't wait to put that on my keys. I love it so much. So here it is close up. And then you can put your card and all that. So you ain't got to carry your wallet around. So they got me that. They also got me a gift card to get, I think a pedicure or a manicure. It's just for, I didn't even look. Joel said what it was for, but I saw it's for a pedicure. So they got me that to the local nail salon. So I can, sorry, the tissue paper is like opening up. So they got me that too. They also got me these earrings. I can wear them to Jaden's basketball game. They're black and gold. And they have little basketballs. I wonder if it's gonna focus. There it is. They have little basketballs. How cute are those? So I can wear these to his games. I love them. I love dangle earrings like this. And these are by Best Ear. I'm pretty sure they went to like a little boutique here because this looks like stuff that a boutique would have. And then they got me a little koozie and it says every day I'm hustling, and it has like gold vinyl and white on a black koozie. And they got me a card, and they got me a little key fob, leopard again, because I love leopard, so that I can put my keys on my wrist and I don't have to hold them. And it's a little bit stretchy. So they got me that. And then the last thing that's in here is a t-shirt. And it has a leopard print heart on it. And I love it. I'm so excited. It was like totally caught me by surprise. So shout out to my friends. So these are my keys right now. All I have is this little chapstick holder. It's cactus. I probably should get like a different colored one so it matches. I almost got a leopard initial at Hobby Lobby the other day, but they didn't have my initial, so I didn't get it. But I'm gonna put this on there, and then I'm gonna put this on there. I'm so excited about this. I'm probably not gonna carry my wallet or my purse anymore, because a lot of times when I go to the store, I literally just take my wallet. But now, it's all leopard out, so I can carry it like this, so I can carry Cam, pick Cam up, or I can be carrying stuff in the grocery store. And then when it's time to pay, everything's in here. I am obsessed. So we are on our way to go
for mommy's birthday.
And mommy,
mommy 31.
Mommy 31.
Catching up to dad.
Catching up to dad. We are the same age right now.
I know.
For a few months, we're both 31.
Yeah.
And
then, Daddy's older than you.
Yeah. A little bit. So we're gonna go eat with.
And I'm older than you.
My family. So, should be fun. The Mexican restaurant, but they have like all kind of food, like regular food and
Mommy.
Mexican food. Mommy. But what?
How's everyone going to the restaurant?
So everyone's going to the restaurant?
Yeah.
I think so. Hi, Cam.
Hi.
What are you doing? You hungry? Jaden, why are you always hiding? Jaden Green.
Yeah?
Why are you always hiding in the vlogs? Jaden. 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 I know, he's hiding. He didn't slam the brakes, he slammed on the gas.
Oh.
Anyways, we're almost there.
Wait, he's slamming.
Gang.
Is that yummy?
Stop.
No. What you eating?
Yeah.
You got chip?
Yeah.
I was hungrier than I thought. That's why I was like, you just want one scoop?
Well, I wasn't going to eat anything. Like, maybe
you want more?
You see, we have some.
Leave the stash alone. It's the banana. Hello, baby.
Carson.
Say happy birthday, mommy.
Happy birthday, mommy.
Oh, wait.
Mommy.
Yay, pretty cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
All the YouTubers.
You need to sneak me a fucking
thank you, baby. Thank you.
Aww.
Here you go, my friend.
He's a happy birthday, mommy.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh. Okay.
Brody.
Oh.
Help me get these shoes. Yeah, I did too.
Balloon? Oh. Alright guys, so this is going to be the end of the birthday vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. And we will see you guys in the next video. Oh.